Hello guys, it's Striker Men. So Croatia versus Malta. Game ended in a 3-0 win for Croatia. Not really surprised by them, but I'm very surprised by how slow they start, man, because most of the star players didn't start. They came on in the second half, and that's when pretty much Croatia won the game with Barisic coming on at assist. Perisic came on at a goal, he had assist. Ricciardo, I believe that's how you say his name. He had a goal. Same with Modric, came on and scored a penalty. So very good. Man management by Dalic, man. The substitute that he made, the right substitute, of course, the common sense substitute that he made really changed the game and gave his team the win. So shout out to them. The whole team played very well, in my opinion. And probably a striker didn't play so well. I forgot his name right now. Kovacic, man, probably man of the match. He was superb, controlling midfield, some great passes, and just did everything overall, man. So dominant win for Croatia. Good win for Croatia.